Tonight, Minority Leader Mitch McConnell is recovering in the hospital after he fell last night. The 81-year-old GOP leader tripped in a D.C. hotel and was taken to the hospital. He attended an event for the Senate Leadership Fund earlier that night. McConnell's being treated for a concussion now. He is currently serving his seventh term representing Kentucky. He was first elected to the Senate back in 1984.